You experience a range of emotions from me on most episodes.
Yeah.
A lot of them don't make it to air, but Maya Hawk, who plays Anxiety, which I think I could have played that one. I look a little orange on most days.
Get ready, get set. It's a first look with the O Brother Podcast.
Welcome back to another first look with the O Brother Podcast. Mike, we're back. We're going to do a first look on Inside Out 2.
I liked the first one.
Again, I'm going to have to spend more time at home or something because I have not seen Inside
Out. Wow. Yeah, I mean,
how many times do I say this on the show?
It was one of Pixar's better ones. Mm-hmm. And, well, you know, they miss rarely. And you haven't seen Elemental yet.
That's right.
Another right. really so good one. I've
got
thought.
A long list that's cumulative. You know, what I'm watching, I'm at home watching Ordinary People for some unknown reason. Which great film.
Or King of Queens. Great film.
Great film, yeah.
I Mary Tyler Moore is like so nasty.
Just amazing performance.
Great performance.
That. Completely irrelevant to this conversation.
Exactly.
Let's dive into a Pixar trailer. Yeah.
I know.
All right. Inside Out 2. Let's take a look at this and then we'll chat about it on the other side.
Growing up so fast. And things couldn't be better.
What is that?
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm Anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
Okay, first of all, we were just talking about this, about how a song can really, for a trailer, really right. kind of hook you. And hearing Ozzy's Crazy Train, I'm like all over that. I love that use of
now,
that. And see, it just seems very kind of similar to Elemental in terms of the kind of moods and emotions that we're talking about. I know that was the elements, fire, water.
The elements, you know, how they couldn't exist. But you remember the reference I told you, which nobody's going to know? Herman's head. You know, basically
right.
all those characters are those different thoughts in her head, anxiety, frustration.
And by her, you mean the character Riley.
Correct, the main character.
Right, and this is her in her teenage years now, which that's a whole other set of emotions.
Right, so it's a perfect one to make a trailer to.
Pixar,
I mean, to
man.
Make a sequel to.
Pixar, just...
Yeah.
They know what they're doing. So... Here's the cast rundown of some of the top cast. So Diane Lane, who I absolutely love, we love on the show. She's just phenomenal. She's another ageless wonder.
Right.
Maya Hawk, who plays Anxiety, which I think I could have played that one. I look a little orange on most days. Tony Hale from Arrested Development fame and Veep fame.
Yeah.
Lisa, I'm assuming it's Liza Lapira, plays Disgust. Amy Poehler plays Joy. Now, was Amy in the first one?
Yes.
I would imagine she was, yeah. Phyllis Smith as Sadness. Lewis Black as Anger. That's a great casting right there.
Yeah.
And then Caitlin Diaz is Riley. And now this is directed by Kelsey Mann and written by Meg, how do you say, LaFave?
I'm not sure. Did she write the first one? Or do you have that in front of you?
I'm looking right now to see.
Yeah, she did the screenplay,
which was 2015. So it's been a long while, 8 years.
And again, the aging, there's a lot more voices than there were. I think there was four.
She also did
first one.
She also did Captain Marvel. Let's hope that Inside Out 2 doesn't go the way of the Marvels.
Right.
As of this recording, it's
It's not doing well.
Yeah, it's going through its own set of emotions.
it's broke.
You're right.
The emotion of being having no money.
Now this, if you're anticipating Inside Out, you've been waiting 8 years. I guess you can wait another 6, 7, 8 months because it doesn't come out till June. So
wow, yeah.
It's in post-production right now, but it's expected in June, June 14th to be exact.
And it was a quick trailer, so that was kind of a signal that it's still in the early stages.
Yeah, we'll get another couple trailers by the time it drops,
probably
I'm sure.
Longer,
It looks good though. It makes me, you know, want to go check out Inside Out for sure.
It's again, I say Herman's Head. That's such an old reference, but
we
used to watch that every Sunday night.
Yeah,
and when I lived in Orlando, and
along with Parker Lewis Can't Lose or whatever it was.
Yeah,
remember
not
Parker
to be
Lewis?
Confused with Ferris Bueller.
Totally different.
Totally different.
Totally different. Yeah. All right, well, something that does seem original is Inside Out 2, expected June 14, 2024. Mm-hmm. That's going to do it for another First Look with the Old Brother Podcast. I'm your host, Dan Smith. Alongside me, as always, my brother from the same mother, Mike Smith. And we will see you next time.
Bye, everyone.
I show a lot of these emotions on the podcast, I realize, as I'm saying that.
I have a lot of anger and frustration.
You experience a range of emotions from me on most episodes.
Yeah.
A lot of them don't make it to air, but all right.